Well, Spokane County Sheriff deputies investigating a shooting over motorcycles. Deputies were called to the 40,000 block of North Newport Highway this afternoon. KXY4's Katie Curry live at the scene. And Katie, that shooter just 14 years old?
That's right. He is a 14-year-old boy who grabbed the gun when he felt threatened, but the shots, deputies say, were accidental. Now, deputies say the residents of the home had exchanged some motorcycles in a two-for-one trade. Deputies say the people on the other end of the trade were unhappy with the bike they received, so a group of four went back to the home. At this time, a 14-year-old was home alone and panicked when he saw the four people. Deputies say the 14-year-old grabbed a gun and went outside to greet the group. Someone in the group tried to restrain the 14-year-old from behind, and the gun inadvertently went off. Now, deputies are calling this a civil matter, and no charges have been filed, and thankfully, nobody was injured. Reporting live in Elk, Katie Curry, KXLY4 News.